Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Korean Culture Day. My name is Emily Vu.
Hello, everyone. My name is Philip Gomez.
Hello, everyone. My name is Minju Kim, and I'm the president of Korean Student Association. We are your host tonight, and thank you for coming. On the back of the program is a list of our wonderful sponsors whose contribution made today possible. One missing sponsor is Wasabi in Joplin. Thank you so much for your support.
Now I would like to welcome to the stage Dr. Lee. He is the Korean Student Association advisor, and he started this organization in 1990. Please give him a warm welcome.
First, I want to make big bow. This is Korean way. First of all, I appreciate your coming to tonight's event, the 2018 Korean Culture Day event. On behalf of Korean Student Association, I'm very privileged to have you all here to enjoy Korean culture. And Korean Student Association members try their best to make tonight a most enjoyable night on our campus. But I need your cooperation, and I'm sure you know you are ready to enjoy everything. Do you know how to enjoy everything as much as possible? And very simple, I can give you tip. And you should be a real part of every performance as actively as you could. For example, you know, they are going to introduce some of K-pop song and K-dance. If you know some of those one, you may do, you could follow them. You may dance in your seat. And also, you know, you could sing those songs you know along with them, all right? So that's the best way you could enjoy. And we'll guarantee you, you'll have a most memorable night on our campus. And also, one more. And I want to remind you that Korean Student Association will serve and dinner after this performance, immediately after this performance, around 7:30, not here, and actually in PSU Alumni Center. And you know where it is, the corner of Joplin and Ford. So, you know, I hope everybody could join this wonderful dinner, and we'll serve and bibimbap. Do you know bibimbap? And very famous Korean traditional food, and mixed rice with many different kind of vegetables and meat. And also, you know, you could enjoy and hot and spicy Korean, you know, dressing if you like. And anyway, this is Korean Culture Day performance. And these are all, you know, organized and performed for you. So have a wonderful time and enjoy every moment of tonight's program. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Lee. So as he said, there are tickets for sale for the dinner that's gonna happen after the performances. The meal's gonna be bibimbap, and it's so good. So I definitely recommend it. If you haven't yet, buy a ticket. It's gonna be great.
So for our next performance, we're gonna have Sungyeon Lee and Dongkyu Lee giving a short little presentation on an introduction to South Korea. Please welcome them.
Hi, everyone. Okay. I have one question. No gift card, but do you know which country has the world's fastest internet speed, the best public transportation system, the winning champion of every online game, and how the Olympics this year? Yes, it's Korea.
Hi, my name is Seung-hyun Lee, and his name is Dong-kyu Lee, and today we are going to present about our country, South Korea. This is the location of our country, which is located between China and Japan. If you see the down there, you could also see the Taiwan and Taiwan. And our capital is marked with the red dot, and its name is Seoul. Our country's size is similar with the Kentucky state, and the whole Korean peninsula is similar with this state, Kansas. And our population is around 51 million. And this is the national flag of our country. Each of the symbol has its own meaning. In case of the white background, it stands out for the pure and brightness, you know, just like me, And the circle with the red and blue color in the middle, its name is Yin and Yang, and it stands out for the, in case of the red, it stands out for the positive, in case of the blue, it stands out for the negative. And the black lines around the corner, it stands out for the sky, fire, water, and ground. And this is the birth myth of our country. Once upon a time, there was a God, and he has a son. He really wants to live on Earth, so after searching for the best spot, he decided to live on Korea. With the God of cloud, rain, and wind, he started to govern the Korea. After a while, tiger and bear came to him and begged him to turn them into human. So, Son of God said, if you only eat the garlic and mugwort and stay in the cave for 100 days, and I will change you into human. It is obvious that tiger doesn't want to eat only garlic, so he just run away. But in case of bear, I think she likes garlic really, so she just stay in the cave 100 days, and she turned into this beautiful woman. And you know what will happen, handsome guy and beautiful woman are together? Baby. So that baby is the very first Korean in our history, and later he becomes the very first king of our country. And this chapter, I want to talk about our alphabet system, which is Hangul. Its name is obviously Hangul, and it was invented by Great King Sejong. He made Hangul because long times ago, we don't have any character system which standard for our language, so many of people couldn't write or read. So he felt pity for those who couldn't read or write, so he decided to invent the Hangul. The shape of Hangul's alphabet is inspired by shape of mouth, tongue, or the way people live. And I found a really cool video on YouTube, which is about introducing our country. So before starting Dong-kyu's turn, let's watch it together.
Yes, this is Korea. And now I'm going to talk about the performances we have for tonight. And first, it's fan dance. So it's Korean traditional dance with two fans like this, and they shape images like a butterfly, flowers, bird, and usually performed by female dancers wearing this hanbok, and really gorgeous and beautiful. Not like this. Okay. And we have Taekwondo. Taekwondo is our Korean traditional martial art, and it has been Olympic event since 2000. And they want to demonstrate something. Yeah. Very good. So, in Korea, like, most Koreans learn this Taekwondo from their childhood. Like, there, most of them are black belts. So don't try to intimidate Koreans. They all know how to kick, and they might kick your ass. And Samulnori is like a musical. And Samul means four objects or four instruments, and Nori means play. So it means playing four instruments. And four different Korean traditional instruments make a great harmony together. So you can expect to see it. And it's right after this boring presentation. So just wait for a few minutes. And not to make this presentation too boring, I have some interesting facts about Korea. So I can tell you that Korea's delivery service is the best around the world. I can tell you because delivery service is available everywhere. And delivery service is, like, literally they deliver everything. And you can see, like, delivery is so fast. And do you have props? Oh, okay.
Move on, okay?
Okay, we prepared something, but okay. And so, the delivery is available outdoors like this, so you can go picnics to the riverside or the park and enjoy the delivery foods, like order some chickens or noodles, and you don't need to pack anything from homes. It's like super convenient. And they deliver McDonald's too. And mandatory military service. So all Korean men must serve in the military for 2 years, with very few exceptions. And it's because of self-defense, and we undergo very hard trainings, and it's really, yeah, tough, and we sacrifice a lot of our times to this. Drinking culture. So, if you have ever drank with Koreans, you'd know that how Koreans love drinking. When we have some kind of event, we always drink after the event. And I believe today will not be the exception, so I'm excited now. Yeah, so do you know what's the most famous alcohol in Korea? Yeah, do you know? Soju. Yeah, soju. Koreans love soju. We always drink it. And at this point, I'll teach you how to make Korean friends. Don't say just like 안녕 or 안녕하세요. It's just too stale now. So I'll teach you this. So here's a Korean guy. And oh, I saw him. Korean?
Wow, how did you know that?
Oh. Do you like soju?
I just love it.
Oh my god, I love soju too. Let's drink it all night together.
Then you are my friends now.
You see, this is how it is. You now earn one friends now. But not all Koreans like to drink, so there are some people who hate or cannot drink, so don't get things wrong. But drinking is pretty much our life.
And now I will do some quizzes and with the cool prizes. So if you know the answer, just raise your hand and tell the answer, okay? The first is, what is the two animals mentioned in the birth myth of Korea? Over there.
You, yeah.
Yeah, got it. So Kathy over there will give you a prize to you.
Yeah. It's a gift card, like $10. Yeah, delivery.
Yeah, no. Delivery service is everywhere, and we deliver anything.
It's so fast, right?
And there's the next quiz. What is the name of Korean alphabet?
I saw this. You. Yeah,
yeah, that is right.
Yep.
Yeah, fast delivery. Go for it.
So fast, right?
So, next quiz. What is the thing that you use to make friends? Guy here? Yes, soju. There's a prize here. And this is all for our presentation. And I'm Dong Kyu Lee.
And I'm Seungyeon Lee. Thank you for listening.
Wow, I want to go to Korea now. So I hear this is your first time wearing hanbok, which is Korean traditional clothing. How do you feel, Philip?
It's so open and breezy. I have so much space, and it's so smooth.
So Minju just told us that he did his military service. Can you kind of tell us what you did during your military service?
Like 2 or 3 years ago, I was in Korea, and I was a bus driver in the Air Force. I drove bus there like two years. That's what I did.
What did you learn driving bus for 2 years?
Oh, I learned the driving skill, conveying the soldiers safely. Yeah.
Wow, you should put that on your resume.
Oh, sure.
All right, so now we're going to move on to our actual performances. Our first performance is going to be performed by Han Shui Gao, and she's going to be playing the piano. She's going to be playing some traditional, not traditional, she's going to be playing Korean music for us. Thank you.
Wow, those were really some beautiful piano pieces that she just played for us, weren't they? Our next performance is going to be Samulnori. Minju, can you please explain to us what Samulnori is?
Of course. Samul means four instruments, and Nori means play. So Samulnori team is going to play four different traditional Korean instruments. Ladies and gentlemen, not yet. After I didn't see the piano, it is okay. So now, all right, Samulnori team is going to, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Samulnori team.
Thank you.
Thank you to our Salinori team for that well put together performance. Our next performance will be a popular Korean ballad sung by our very own Shelby Helzer. And I'd like you guys to please give her a warm welcome.
Thank you.
Wow, that was truly beautiful. Thank you, Shelby. For our next performance, we will be doing a traditional Korean fan dance.
Buchaechum is Korean word for fan dance. Buche means fan. Chum means dance. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Buchaechum team.
You guys a series of very personal questions, and you have to tell me your credit card number and your birthday and where you live, so it's like really easy to win these prizes, so don't worry. So my first question is, when was the Korean Student Association founded? Okay, correct. Philip will give you a Root gift card. All right, my next question is, what does Samanori mean? Yeah, that was right. Alrighty, so my next question is, what do you guys think the national drinking age, or when can you drink in South Korea? You in the middle? No. You over here? No. You in the back over there? Yes, you. Nope, sorry. Over here? Yes! All right, guys, I have two very hot gift cards left, so please stay with me. My next question is, what is your credit card number? Yes, you. Okay. I'm kidding. All right, so this is a trick question. Is there gonna be a dinner after the performance? I don't know who I heard it first from. I'm gonna say you. Just give it to someone. All right. And my last question is,
if you cheer for me, you can.
What do the four lines on the flag mean? What do they stand for? I'm gonna go in the back over there. Yes, you in the gray. Yes, you. What is the answer? Yeah. Sorry. Yes, you're right. All right, you lucky winners won a gift certificate. The lady who was going to give me her card, I'll see you after the show. And now...
Now, we are going back to our regular scheduled program. Kyung Dong-jin and Misa Lee are going to sing Korean hip-hop song. Please give them warm welcome.
Sorry for the late. So, hi, I'm Jin.
And my name is Min-seok.
Yeah, we're gonna sing about Korean hip-hop and R&B songs. Hope you guys enjoy it. Are you ready for the turn up?
Hell yeah!
Yeah! Turn up! 이건 슬픈 자기소개서 친구들 I sing it together. Yeah. 돌아와줘 뜨거운 summer. Alright.
Yeah, it's so wonderful.
내 헤드리고 잡네 안에 전적. 내 인생은 언제나 비딱선. 세상이란 학교의 입학전. 나는 꿈이라는 몸을 찾아 유랑하는 해적. Don't like the pits come ups and downs. 잊지 못해 반복해서 놀라 내 방에 탄력이 넘긴다. 억지로 26번째 미역국이 삭힌다. Oh no, 벌써 넓어진 애들 막 왜 이렇게 내 어린 꿈만들이 기냐. 새로 명예도 욕심도 조금 납니다. 제발 떠나가지 마라 내 힘을. 하루를 밤새면 이틀을 죽어. 이틀을 밤새면 나를 반죽어. 위통약이 내 생활 필수품. 위통약이 내 생활 필수품. Come on. Everybody wants to get a okay. That nobody wants to get it go away.
All night,
you need to be there. Everybody wants to get a okay. That nobody wants to get it go away.
You're not with the band. With my thing, the band.
음악 숲에 숨어 모험을 하는 내 삶이
Neverland.
라고 생각해 것도 없이 세월이란 독약을 마신. 세상을 보는 내 눈이 바뀌어 내 룩도 바뀌어 욕심도 살쪄 두 발을 팔고 자동차를 사고 봐 시끄러운 클럽보단 사는 게 높아 새들어 사는 것도 지겨워 집을 사고 가 나 자리 잡고 파 술 세하고 파 하나 둘 나 이가 먹을 가리가 이상하게 시간이 점점 빨리 가 나도 이제 어른이야 내가 나 오면 뭐 서른이야 내 버린 모습 그대로 오케이 다 커버린 원숭이 들에고
back
변해 버린 모습 그대로 오케이 다 커버린 원숭이 들에고 back
I'm a bad boy.
그래 차라리 떠나자 가요. You were
good girl.
시간이 갈수록 날 닮아 늘날수록 실망만 남았겠지만.
Yeah, baby, come back. Your choice.
Yeah, drop it on me.
But, hey, hey,
bounce if it bounce.
Hey.
Hey, bounce if it bounce, bounce if it bounce, bounce if it bounce. 그날 밤은 네가 너무 심했어. 네가 진짜로 돌아갈 줄은 몰랐어. 내가 미안해 말 한마디 어려웠어. 우리 끝까지 간의 성격이 더러웠어. 말도 안 되는 일로 다투기를 하루에도 수십 번. 너는 뺏어 뒤쳐나가 난 주위를 둘이 번 다시 돌아오겠지 내일이면 분명 먼저 연락이 오겠지 아침이면
Baby 난 못해 너무나 못돼서 더 잘해주고 싶은데 그게 안 돼 Every day that I'm so mad Cause I'm sorry But I can't change
네가 사랑하는 나는 sorry I'm a bad boy 그래 차라리 떠나자 가게
Yeah, you a good girl
시간이 갈수록 내 닮은 은혜수록 실망만 남았겠지만
Baby don't leave me And I still love me Baby 더 솔직히 난 나를 네가 필요해 My lady, 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 lady My lady, 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 lady
보통 남자와 달라 너무 힘들다고
yeah.
넌 아직도 소녀같이 너무 여려 내 품속에 웃어주는 네 곁에 내가 너무 여려 바쁘다는 핑계로 약속을 밀어버려 속상한 너 미안한 마음에 고개 돌려버려 내 꿈속의 신부 이제 그냥 친구 헤어짐이 아쉬운 우리들의 침묵
못해 너무나 못해서 더 잘해주고 싶은데 그게 안 돼
Every day and night I'm so mean
Cause I'm so real I'm sorry
But I can't change
네가 사랑하는 나는 sorry I'm a bad boy 그래 차라리 떠나자 가요 You a good girl 시간이 갈수록 난 닮아낸 할수록 실명만 남았겠지만
Baby don't leave me I know you still love me 근데 그래 솔직히 내 말은 네가 필요해 My lady, lady, lady My lady, lady, lady
아무 말 하지 마 괜히 강한 척 했지만 속은 달라
날 버리지 마 내게는 너만큼 날 이해해줄 사람
흠없단 걸난 알고 있잖아요 baby
yeah.
Oh baby
yeah.
Back to me
yeah. Yeah. Put your hands on fire 네가 사랑하는 나는 sorry I'm a bad boy 그래 차라리 떠나자 가요 you are 시간이 갈수록 내 닮은 은하수록 실망만 남았겠지만
I know you still love me
왜 그래 솔직히 너 말은 네가 필요해 My lady, 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 lady My lady, 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 lady Means up to the things 네가 사랑하는 나는 sorry I'm a bad boy
Sorry I'm a bad boy Sorry I'm a bad boy
그래 차라리 떠나자 가요 You a good girl
You a good girl
You a good girl 네가 사랑하는 나는 sorry I'm a bad boy
Sorry I'm bad a bad boy, boy.
Sorry I'm bad a bad boy, boy. 그래 차라리 떠나자 가요 You a good girl
잘 가요 You a good girl 잘 가요 You a good girl
Yeah
Hey guys
Alright, so our next performance is going to be Taekwondo, and Philip just told me that he used to do Taekwondo, so I really want him to demonstrate for all of us. Let me hold this. He's going to do a little Taekwondo for us. Okay. Okay, that was okay, I guess.
These next guys will show you how it's truly done. Please welcome on the stage.
Thank you. Oh, hello.
Hi. Man, that was completely different from what you showed us, Philip.
Very different.
Guess what I have? More prizes. Technically, or basically, I'm like Santa Claus, so. All right, so it's a true or false question. In Korea, is soju cheaper than water? True or false?
Coming again.
All right. I have another true or false question. True or false, can you get just about anywhere in the capital city by using their public transportation? Or basically anywhere in the country? I'm gonna go back here. Yes, you the glasses. True, yes. Man, my questions are too easy for you guys. All right, so Philip actually has started learning how to speak and write Korean, and I'm wondering why he decided to learn the language. Can you tell us why, Philip?
I can tell you, but you guys might be disappointed in me. It's because the Korean girls are so pretty.
So there's no other reason why you'd want to learn Korean language or go to South Korea?
The culture is pretty nice, but the girls are the best part.
All right, so if you're a Korean girl in this house right now, beware of Philip. All right, okay. So have you heard of K-pop, Philip?
Of course.
All right, so our next performance is gonna be K-pop. Ooh. So can we give them a warm welcome?
Girl, so upset. 우리 사랑은 불.
한 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일.
Here I am, the MC. So our next performance is going to be Nanta. Do you want to explain what that is, Philip?
Nanta is a kind of non-verbal. Nanta actually means like random hit, so it's non-verbal, just like random drum hitting. And it's very popular worldwide.
They had a few shows here in the United States, and a lot of people watch them, and it's actually one of the biggest tourist attractions if you go to South Korea. And basically what it is, it's similar to Samonori, but the beats are a little more modernized. So if you guys could give them a warm welcome. They're gonna show you what's up.
Thank you.
So that was our last performance. I know, right? One more. I'm just kidding. So I'm going to welcome all of the performers onto the stage. So if you, all the performers can come on stage.
Please come on the stage.
They're scared of me. So you're looking at all of these hardworking students who have been practicing since the beginning of February. They're also students. I know they're like really cool, but they're also students. And can we just give them a big round of applause for all of their hard work? All right, so now can I get all of my leaders to step up? So these are the people who are in charge of that certain performance. If you guys can come step up over here, leaders of different performances. There's more than just two, yes. So if you can give these people a round of applause for all their hard work, for putting on all of the amazing shows you guys saw tonight. And yes, it's okay. Thank you. All right, so now I'm gonna welcome these people to the front of the stage because they're the ones who put in countless hours and they're able to make this happen for all of you guys tonight. So if I can get the KSA, the Korean Student Association officers up front and the people who helped with everything. KSA officers, everyone's scared of me. All right, if we can give these people a big round of applause for all their hard work.
Thank you everyone for coming today. And thank you to our sponsors. And see you at the Alumni Center.
So the Alumni Center is located on Ford and Joplin, just down the corner over there. I hope to see every single one of you guys because I have all your names and faces memorized. So if I don't see you there, I'm gonna send you a bell and be like, you didn't come. So I'll see you guys all there for some delicious bibimbap. Thank you guys again and have a great night.